Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to be playing Escape the Hotel Obby. So yeah. The manager has gone mad and unlocked all of us in the hotel. Say. You're in the ventilation system. Watch out for the lasers. Correct. Oh no. Hello? You might know. Not again. The manager has set a lot of traps. Oh, and it keeps on lag. Perfect. Okay. I think I know what's gonna happen if we... Yep. There. Uh-oh, I forgot about that one thing. There. Now what do we do next? gum. Phew, but it's hot in here. I know, right? Ah. It was very hot in there. One block here I'm trying to get. There. Now let's keep going. I think it looks like the thing is broken. Well, yeah, it looks like the elevator is broken. If I'm gonna get all of these. What is this creepy place? Looks like it's the abandoned part of the hotel. Yes, it totally is. So even though I got that one. See, you may think, oh, I keep getting them. But that's because the platforms are very small, so I end up actually getting them. But it's still not about the... Why did I look like I... What? This is the hardest jump because... So this is another... Whoa, oh, I had to keep jumping there, okay. Okay, so one of them... I don't understand. Oh, I obviously have to go here. Whoa, so they're expecting me to go all the way down here? Oh. Oh, now here we have to end it. Go there. Oopsies. Na 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 na. Oh. Use this escape rail and get out of here. Oh. we escaped. But did you catch all 99 tokens? Collect all 99 tokens? No. But there's a badge. We have a jump pad. And we have... Everybody wake up. A speed pad! So we can be as fast as Sonic the Hedgehog. Ooh. But anyway, that's all for this video. But we completed the Obby!